Only a few hours before his death in a tragic plane crash, these pictures of General Sikorsky were taken in Gibraltar as he inspected Polish patriots who have escaped to join the army. It was aboard a Polish destroyer that the body of General Sikorsky was brought to England. The coffin, draped with a Polish flag, had been placed on deck with sailors mounting guard. The warship came slowly to a quayside in Plymouth. The loss of General Sikorsky came as a heavy blow to Poles and all the United Nations alike. Prime Minister and Commander-in-Chief, he epitomized the courage and self-sacrifice of a nation, which in spite of the cruelest oppression that malignant tyranny could devise, never lost faith or the will to survive. Polish naval men carrying wreaths head the procession as the gun carriage bearing the coffin is drawn to a waiting train for the journey to London. It is at the Polish government headquarters in Kensington Palace Gardens that his body lies in state. The Allies mourn with Poland in her grievous loss.